Welcome back to Innit Couture. I'm Nishayla, and today we're going to do something very, very different. We're going to do a reaction video, and also a mukbang because I just bought McDonald's, and I'm hungry and I want to eat it now. Okay, I heard dog. Anyway, so we're going to be reacting to Queen's song, Medicine, and Chris's song, like, Letter to My Ex, whatever. And then this morning, he posted a song. I guess it was old, but it seemed new, but whatever. So we're going to start off with Queen's song, Medicine. Steady choosing, nigga. Niggas, don't be thinking y'all the only ones out here cheating. Well, I mean that. I meant like, don't take your girl for granted. Basically saying, cause like, don't take her for granted because this could happen to you. Just saying. Look at these lyrics. You're telling me that I should fight. Why you be out here playing a victim when I am the one who be crying? Why this shit up? I can't take it. I won't prevent you getting faking. Wanna see the look on your face when I drop my clothes and I can take it. Not for you, but for him. Ooh. She's talking about Clarence. Let me not. Come and play, doesn't make it feel. How could you play me when the love I gave was real? I even took you back and you still had no cheer. What you think I'll never learn? What? Play with fire, you get burned. I don't think you'll understand until I hit you where it hurts. Yeah. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Do a song. Entertain these dudes. Do what? What next? Who next? After that, then what? That's right. Don't ask who. Ask me why. Don't do it. Ask me why. Don't do it. Yeah. Can you taste your own medicine? Now that's a bop. Oh, that's a whole bop. She better get some good old coins off that song.
better get some good old coins off that, sis. I'm just saying, that's a bob, sis. Ain't no flop. Now let's hear this Cheat and Chris song. Wait a minute. Queen song got 3 million views. How many has got? Okay. 18,000. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. He got 29,000 dislikes. Pause. Why is Armand and Trey on this song? That's your sis? Okay. Okay, because I really hope that, like, I hope they not just, like, I don't even have the words to describe, but I feel like y'all get what I'm trying to say, even though I ain't saying nothing, but, like, I get, y'all know what I'm thinking, I just can't get the words out. Okay. Oh, hold on. Put the camera down. Okay, so basically what you're saying is everything was fake. Before I even had coins, you didn't want to be with her. That makes no sense to me. Because you post a video. You're going to be like, even before the YouTube stuff, I didn't want to be with her. So then why would you... I don't understand. I get that she had your kid and all, but like, if you don't love somebody, why are you with them? You're wasting your time and their time, and then you're going to go out and publicly humiliate her and cheat like that. And then you're going to accuse her of cheating because you cheated. Just because she moved on fast. What? You moved on during the relationship, so you have no room to talk. At all. Shut up! Cause you were talking to everybody on the low end high. Too fast, it's my fault that we ain't last. Should I call the phone? Fuck that. Cause now I'm by my back. Want me to text you that shit did. Your friends are in your head. Trying to tell you that I ain't shit. You're not. Okay. I will say this though. Even though I'm monitoring this song and I don't appreciate that, I like the voices. I like the hook, chorus, whatever. I like it. I just hope they not singing this at Queen, if that makes any sense. Like, I hope they not gonna be like, oh hey sis, we on your side sis. Or like, they're being neutral or whatever, but I don't know. I just hope they're not singing to this. I heard they're just singing in general because he can't sing. Because like, Chris can't sing, so. Next. Whoa! Wait! Hold on. No, I'm like, We heard your little ugly sad. You made it known that we heard your little ugly sad. You post every single video and you'd be like, I think Queen's coming back. Who's my new girlfriend? Nigga, we hear everything. So you can't say what he said. I forgot. Yeah. Oh, he said two sides of the story. But you said your side of the story. You said you didn't love her. You said you started off not loving her. So what are you talking about? Two sides of the story. I only heard one. No, we heard your side. I think we can get back to this song because I'm already like irritated with this. They only heard one, girl, know your worth. How you gonna love me and you ain't love you first? Our relationship was finished, it was better for my health. Yeah, you gonna blame me. Did he just say, how you gonna love me and you ain't love yourself first?
He really is trying it.
I get it, you can't love somebody if you don't love yourself, but like, you're doing the most with this song. Cause she didn't do you like this in her song. Her song was her pain. I don't see what pain he has. I'm sorry. I just don't. Because you probably cheated on your wife. The mother of your child. I just don't understand. Like, I just don't understand. He a dog. What did you do? What did you do? All that you did, what did you do? I really know you was my E. Yeah, I did stupid shit that you wouldn't believe. But who's there when you ain't had nothing to eat? Who's there to put your ass back on your feet? Now you talking to a new nigga, it ain't me. Nah, it ain't me. Nah. Why is he so pressed about her talking to another nigga, but like... He's talking to my dog to say she wants to make an appearance. But like I'm saying, what did he say? Because I forgot. Why are you pressed about her talking to another nigga? But if I recall, I'm a very active YouTube watcher. You had a hickey on your neck a few videos back. So, and it wasn't from her, she said. Why are you pressed? You're literally flirting with like a 15-year-old online. What's her name? Malu? Why are you pressed? Wait! I got a feeling Chris wrote, what's this called, a chorus or a hook? I don't know. I feel like Chris wrote that, the part that Armand and Trey are singing, I feel like he wrote that part. Because I don't think Armand and Trey will write that part. God, that's wild. That's wild. It's time for yourself, you haven't replaced, but who can I blame? Bring on my own parade. I know you was down for me, baby. It's time to take advantage of you, baby. Wait, did he say, I know I was down for you, baby, and I took advantage of you, baby? I'll hold us know what he said. If I get on the game, but you was allowing it, baby. Sipping on you, I was late. Yeah. Did that shit on the daily. Yeah. I ain't getting down, the table to play, and I'm trying to handle it, baby. Is that it? I feel like that's it. Okay. I have no words, because... I feel like the song was disrespectful in so many ways, because the way her song was set up, it wasn't like she was bashing him. It was more like she was getting her emotions out through her music, and she wasn't just doing it for like clout or like views. Cause Queen can sing, like she actually has musical capability. This nigga right here, he don't. He sounds terrible. But like, it's just honestly, it's like a diss track, and hers wasn't even a diss track. Hers was just expressing her pain. His is just like, he's like, comment and subscribe, and yeah, because I'll put the song links in the description so y'all can go listen to them. If you ask me, Queens is a hit. Chris, his song can go out the window, and he gets a big old dislike from me. No tea, no shade. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye.